5 years, I welcome you to Eden TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through Mathematics Form 3, Lesson 7. The topic it is Approximation and Errors. I'm your tutor, Lucy Modoni. Welcome. We are going to look at the lesson goals. That is the introduction to the calculator in order for us to start using it. And then the four basic operations using the calculator. This is the calculator, the scientific calculator that you are supposed to be using in secondary. That is the one that you are required to have. So that is the kind of the calculator. It has the display part. It also has the mod key. It also has the key, horn key, the one that you can press and then it opens. Then it has a number of functional keys, the one that have the sine, the cosine, and even the fraction, they are there. Then we also have on the other side, we have the shift key. If at all you want to use the key that is not functional, for example, we have a key, it has the sign, but now you happen to get that the one that is not functioning, it is the sign inverse. So for us to use that, you need to first of all press the shift key. Then we also have the alpha key, we have the numbers key, the one that you're supposed to use. Then we have the last answer key, and then equal keys, the basic operation keys, that is the addition, subtraction, multiplication, they are there. They are clearly indicated. And if at all you want to clear whatever you have calculated, there is a key for you to clear. And then there is a key for you to delete. So all those are what is found in the calculator. So let us start using the calculator now after knowing what is a calculator and what is required for you to, or what you are expecting for you to do. Now, we have the four main basic operations. We have addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. All these ones we have done since we entered school. So, but now we are starting introducing the calculator in the system or in the syllabus. So how do we earn using the calculator? We have a step that you are required to solve, to use when now we are using the calculator. For example, we have the equation there. We have 26 minus 25. Let us see what you are supposed to do. We go to step number one where you are required to press 26. That is 26. Then step number two, you press the subtraction. That is the function key. Then you get to the equals. And then from there, you are going to get a display on the display screen, which is equals to 1 after having the last key being equals to, so you just get the answer as 1. We go to step to example 2. This is where now we have both negative and addition. How do you operate it, or what is displayed in the screen? Now, step number 1, we are just going to get negative the way it is in the equation. Then we just go to the 8, 7, 9. After pressing negative, you just go to 8, 7, 9. Then you just get to the key of addition. Just go to the key of addition. After adding, the next step, it is just pressing the 641. 641. Those keys are numbers, so just press the way they are. Then we have the almost the last step, we're just going to have the equals. Then on the screen, all the numbers are going to be displayed and then you get the answer, What kind of an answer are you going to get on that screen? It is negative 2.38. And that becomes the answer. So now working out mathematics using the calculator, it is very simple. Now let us go to the multiplication. If at all you're given an equation like that and then you're trying to use the calculator to solve it, you just press the way they are. The number, the first one, it is pressing the key 0.0045. Then step two, it is pressing the key in operation, that is multiplication. Then step number three, it is pressing the key, that is the 267. You press 267. There is no key that is going to give you 267. But you are just going to combine them. Then step four, you just go to the equals. And then the answer will be displayed on the calculator. The answer is supposed to be 1.2015. All that will be displayed on the calculator. This is the activity for today. You are required to solve using the calculator those numbers. Evaluate using the calculator. 529 times 894 is equals, you get the answer. And number two, you have negative 536 divided by 789, you get the answer. Then Roman three, we have 2,463 minus 9,361, then plus 2,693 equals. You just solve them using the calculator. For more reference book, you can go to the KRB 2003 Secondary Mathematics Student Book 3, that edition. For more information, you can contact us through the SMS. You SMS the number. You can get us through the YouTube. You can also get us through the Facebook. And also you can tutor us through that. Stay tuned to Erin TV. Thank you.